What are your thoughts on the Benchmade Bugout for 2023? Now that several other companies are using the Axis Lock, does that make it outdated? I personally still love the Bugout, and it's still one of my favorite carries.